Okay, this is another test. It should run today in between rain showers. I'll run it for you. It sort of runs right. It's kind of fast to suit me, but it'll do. I'm still using the motor to start it. Running on the governor, overriding the motor. All the smoke you see coming out from behind the piston is the port, the dumping port for the valve actuating cylinder. I'm putting a whole lot of extra oil in the cylinder so it can break in.